think a lot of high school was spent thinking that I was gonna be some viral internet star, and then college kind of made me get real. And I was like, okay, well, that hasn't happened, and I've put a lot of hours into it. What else can I do? And I realized that my songwriting was lacking. So DC is where I learned how to write songs. And there was a period of time in college specifically where I was writing at least a song a day, two songs a day, and I just started reaching out to as many people as I could a day and being like, hey, I'm an up-and-coming songwriter. I'm a junior at Georgetown. I'm from New Jersey. Can you listen to my demo and just let me know whether you like it or not? What up?
Yo.
How you doing, man? I was in an acapella group in college. They're called the Georgetown Phantoms. And what I really loved about being in the group was that I started arranging the songs and realizing that I was able to break these songs down to their simplest forms, I think definitely helped inform some of my songwriting. The skills that I was developing and the tools that I was learning while I was doing it set me up to be able to do what I'm doing now.
Dude, that was it.
That feels crazy. It's giving me that feeling.
Like, me too, man.
I call myself the pinpoint guard. Really what that means is a point guard in basketball is the person who facilitates the offense, and the best point guards are pass first. So for a number of years, I was giving songs away to people, but also great point guards know when a lane is open, they can go in and knock some shots down themselves. So I definitely see myself as a point guard creatively and just love basketball, so it's an easy moniker to adopt.